This is going to be interesting. So, it's currently 11:48 at night. I've had fuck knows how much. And I just decided I'm going to have a go playing some interactive shit. So we're gonna start going for a handful, and yeah, I'm gonna run the fucking plugin. Come on. Come on, I need this to work with me, babe. To admit this down, please. Ah, fuck a license on that one. Fuck you, DreamingSoft.com. Ooh, okay. This is interesting. I'm keeping my volume down because it's currently really, really, really late. And I don't want to be waking up anybody at night, especially my parents. My brothers are out of town for a while. And my parents are not going to be too happy about being too loud. I can't believe that the manager didn't give. What? That didn't give? Fuck this ball. Very itchy. Is that America in the background? I can't tell. He's just, hey, bring me coffee or give me this to someone. Not like I'm complaining though. It is America and it's some Asakiku. Fuck yeah, baby. America, what in the hell are you doing? He turns off the monitor and he's watching porn.
Watching porn.
Liam, what am I doing? If I'm you, I won't ask. Fine enough. Come on, it seems interesting. Fine, then don't blame me, okay? He turns on the monitor again. Look. It's fucking DeviantArt. What the hell is this? That's England, right? Wait. He's a host? Since when? I'm just trying to keep this as quiet as possible. England is there. Keep your voice low. I'm not releasing this, you little shit. What's happening here? Has the world turned upside down? Now he became France? Don't ask me, dude, as if I would know. Well, better to keep quiet that I found out this secret. I'm gonna go hang out. America laughed at her. He said he'd be flirted a copy of some files. I don't know how many I'm gonna be reading, to be honest with you. Talk to Japan and England. Japan? Japan, who was the old model? He is so fucking adorable.
Leon-san, thanks to you for the hard work. It's already the curfew?
The what?
The curfew? Where did you go home now?
Well, I can't have spoken to England yet.
Yeah, he's right. A lady shouldn't be at streets this late.
I just wanted to ask if you guys are free this Saturday to help me buy some things. I want to buy some yaoi magazines.
I guess I can come.
Well, yeah, because you're a fucking gentleman. Wish you were in a suit, but never mind.
I'm so sorry, Leon-san, but I have some business with America-san this Saturday.
I wouldn't question it. What are you looking at, America Mochi? This is not your territory. You little shit.
But that fart, so if he's not cooperating. Just give him hamburgers, it's fine, England-san. Anyway, England-san, Leon-san. I'll be going home now. Yes, and I...
Sorry.
Yes, and I apologize again.
It's okay. It can't be helped, right? I'm sorry I sound drunk and I sound American right now. Sorry.
You're such a sweet girl, aren't you, love?
What are you saying, England?
Don't mind me. Don't be mad. Anyway, I'm going home now. Want to go home together?
Sure.
Let's go.
Walking on the streets with a horse late at night. This is dangerous.
You thought as you glanced up to the British beside you. Has he spent too much time with that perverted French?
But he doesn't seem like hitting women. Well, you wouldn't hit a woman. That's not very gentlemanly. Oh, this is so embarrassing.
What's wrong?
Nothing, don't mind me.
You're weird today, huh?
Oh, thanks a lot, you little shit.
Oh, this is your home, right?
Yes, thank you for welcoming me home.
Good night. Wait a minute. Bloody rain! Open the door, push it, and then get in there, you little shit!
Oh god.
What's up with this suddenly raining cats and dogs and rabbits and flying mid bunny and all that shit?
Bloody hell, I'm so wet now. Hope you wouldn't catch a cold.
Thanks for your concern.
I wouldn't be blushing right now, but I've... Just worried about you.
And you're the kind of person that says it doesn't worry about shit.
By the way, do you have an umbrella?
I have, but it's only small.
So you'll let me stay the night here?
If you want.
I'll take up on that. Oh, that's so embarrassing. I couldn't believe I'm staying at someone's house.
It's just a choice. It's not disturbing, it's fine.
I'm sorry, I owe you one, love.
Damn it!
Well, I gotta find part two.
Yeah, baby.
What should I do? It's my first time sleeping with a girl.
There's no problem sleeping with me if you're not going to do something horrible, you pervert.
You called me a pervert?
I need some.
I know that my laugh isn't as great, but I have to keep it quiet.
Yes, I did. Anyway, stop making that face. You're creeping me. You do look cute, but I can't say it out loud because it just creeps me out even more.
Have you been hanging around for Mana? You're odd and different than usual.
I ask you the same thing. Have you been hanging around with friends these days? Oh yeah, are you planning to sleep with wet clothes?
Well, do I have to sleep standing or sleep with you naked?
Wow. I could bet you ain't got naked though. You're truly a huge pervert, aren't you? Good thing I have men's clothes here.
What? Can you repeat that again?
Like I said, I have clothes for you.
Turned around and opened the cabinet behind you. You searched for clothes or you bought it out. It brought your memories back of anyone with you. Oh my god. Your cosplay.
Not really. Japan forced me to do it, don't you know? I was the cover girl of an anime magazine and half the pages were my shots. It's so embarrassing.
You're pretty cute though.
Wait, you bought one?
Yes, I did. Japan sold one to me. If only I had a space in my bedroom's wall, I would love to post your photos there.
Now that's sounding perverty, you mate. Come on, you're a former pilot, but fucking hell. Sorry.
Seriously, Nuts. Change now or you'll catch a cold.
Give him the Just give him the costume, you little shit. Wait, I'm the little shit. Fuck. He went to the bathroom after that. You thought how he'll change up. You ought to look at. I can't fucking read, guys. Come on. Handsome, hot, sexy, cute. Hot enough for porn.
You sure do. Took a long time to change. Leave that aside, you told yourself. You were thinking the whole time. Why did you let him stay here? It's unlike you. You don't like letting men around your house for a long time, but they're sleeping over. Staying over, sleeping with you? Out of the question.
Open the door completely, baby. Are
you friends or what?
Nah, fuck it, I'm not gonna open the door.
Tommy does look handsome. And he dyed his hair. Oh, he's gone blonde.
He looks so handsome. What do you think, it's stupid me?
Do I look good?
Well, it doesn't matter how look good you are. But actually, I want to say yes.
Oh, I see.
What's up with that look? Don't stare at me like that. But fine, I mean, you look great.
I look away.
Love, you're blushing again. So I really do look handsome, don't I?
Do I need a lie?
There you go again, getting mad over a little thing. But this suit is really comfortable. I wonder why it fitted on you. We don't have the same size, right?
Japan fixed and let's say edited some parts, that's all. Turned on TV, watching the Jeremy Kyle show. Oh, they're actually taken offline, actually. Got taken offline recently. Oh, well, never mind, eh? From the edge of your bed while England was sitting on the couch there, looking outside, watching the rain.
Oh.
Sorry.
I got drawn to America. You know what I'm like.
They're so popular, huh? They're even on the news TV. Arthur, you're on the TV.
I don't really care that much. They're just using us to get tourists.
And fuck off, Freemake. I don't want to bother with your shit. Happy about it?
A bit, because someone is visiting my country, but I'll be more happy if you're the one who's visiting.
If I had time, I'd let you know.
Let's call it a date then.
What do you mean by that?
Well, you're such a workaholic. You never had free time and never experienced dating.
Are you mocking me because I don't have a boyfriend? Call it whatever you want.
Leon, I've been thinking this for a long time. Do you want my territory?
Okay. What?
You always get caught on the wall, up on a wall, and after that going home with terrible wounds, I can't stand it.
I'm used to it.
I really wanted to protect you.
But becoming your territory is just... yowie. Or porn.
Yes, I know, Leanne. I really care about you.
You're saying...
I love you, Leanne.
Mm.
I really love you. Saying that so, you...
Saying that so suddenly you must be drunk. Ironic, because I'm drunk. I'm drunk. That's the problem.
No, I'm not. I really mean it.
Seriously?
So I want to become my territory now?
Dude.
Fine. Do you love me too?
Oh, this is so embarrassing.
Is it yes, sir? I love you, Leon.
The culprit for leaving you speechless.
Well, I feel like I want to kiss you again. There's something interesting on TV you want to watch?
Sure. Watching TV, his arm was on his shoulder, so that this is what it feels like when you have a boyfriend, huh? Boyfriend? More like a lover.
Yeah, you don't want to use the word boyfriend, do you? Yeah, I'm feeling sleepy. After 5 minutes of watching advertisement. Wow.
To be honest, yes.
It's too early for you to sleep, you know?
I don't like staying up late.
I guess it can't be helped.
He turned off the TV and laid down beside you. Aww, how cute.
Is there something I can do for you to sleep a little longer?
Work?
Anything but that. Leave work aside, will you?
Oh, I forgot to say that. You're a host, right?
Yes, I am. I'm surprised you said that with that face.
Oh, that made no sense.
It's not like I'm ashamed to say it. Besides, oh wait, you're Jazz?
The hell I am!
Don't worry, I'm not flirting with girls. My men are doing it for me.
How come you can say that? Take her to blah blah blah.
All I see that is Francis doing because he's a little shit. Like hell I would do that. I only have my eyes on one girl.
But...
Come here.
Get your noses ready to read these. Oh, okay.
I won't ever exchange you over those women. Got that?
If you say so. Oh wow, he's fucking hot.
Good girl. Wide awake now?
No.
Bloody hell, alright. I'll make you become my territory tomorrow.
He looks so peaceful. Arthur! Crap, he looks angry.
What? Did you just call me by my human name?
It's a lovely human name, mate.
Don't tell me you can sleep now.
Yes.
You don't know what oh, fuck.
You girls really love that provided outside of me, and that's the end! Hooray! Right, let's find another dating one.
Oh, it's Japan. Oh, Canada. No, America. I'm gonna go with America. La 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 America. La 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 America.
Yes! Sorry. Crap, I'm sorry, I might miss my recording. It is Al's fault because he didn't fetch me at home.
Miku, Ren, and Aya might be already finished the recording.
Yep, they have.
Peekaboo.
Aye.
Oh, yeah, hello. I'm glad you made it on time.
You made it on time? Seriously?
Yes, because right after Mr. Albert and Mr. Albert took on, the next one is you and me after that. You look pale. Do you feel anything strange?
Oh, no, don't mind me. It's just that I'm nervous because I've been using high notes today. You should get more worried about to your boyfriend than me.
Oh, thanks. I will be rapping today.
Yeah, and you're next. Got that?
Sweet.
Okay, got it.
Good luck, that's all.
Jones, Kirkland, you ready?
What the fuck is this?
Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Let's start.
Happens, eh? I can listen to that song all day, but
yeah. Even though I'm Miles' girlfriend, I can't sing with him because we have different song preferences.
Hey babe, how was the song?
Totally loved it.
It's my recording today, right?
Make sure you'll listen to it.
Yes, ma'am. Alfred, did you mess up at that fourth stanza? Bloody hell, it's your fault for writing that tongue-twisted lyrics and also putting such fast tunes.
But it came out well.
That's what I like about you, babe.
Key.
He looks quite weird with black hair.
Thanks, love. I'm glad you aren't the same as this git.
I'm just saying the truth.
I guess I'll take my leave now. Sorry, Leon. I can't listen today, but I'll get the first copy.
It's okay.
I'll still listen to it, so then.
Yeah, can I ask you something? What?
Sorry, what is it?
You're free today after your recording, right? Can we go out?
Sure, where?
The cafe near here.
Takaluka?
Yep, Nari. Yao's calling you. Good luck.
And he's gone.
And there's the cafe. With two Fs.
This is it, right? I don't know why I'm feeling so for some reason.
It's called a bundle of love.
Yeah, and I'm happy if it's a different cafe. So that's why I have that feeling.
Yeah. Your boyfriend is waiting there.
There he is. He looks never mind. Maybe it's just my imagination.
Al!
Yo! Sit down.
So why did you ask me to go here?
Is that bothering you? We're always doing this, right? Going out somewhere.
Yeah, I know, but you're sweating all over. Are you hiding something?
My girlfriend is the only one who can read my mind. Fine, I'll spit it out. Wait, before that, how about Kids in the Hero first?
Do it.
Do it. There's something I want to do tonight. I'll text you later.
Is it really that important?
To me?
Yes.
I guess I'll wait for it then.
Awesome.
Oh, wait for Alfred's song.
Aww.
So cute. Won't he message me yet?
Maybe this is from him.
From her.
Hey babe, sorry for making you wait because of me.
You see, I want you to listen to the song that I composed for you. When you're done listening, answer me yes or no, okay? That's all, I love you.
Love, oh babe, my girl. 그대 나의 전부 눈부시게 아름다운 나의 신부 신이 주신 선물 행운.
It's kind of asking to marry me, isn't it? I'm gonna lie, I actually like this song. Guess I'll call him.
Hello?
It's me.
Done listening?
Yeah?
What's my babe's answer?
God damn it, yes, I'll fucking marry you.
You're not angry?
At what?
Because I'm proposing over the phone?
A little bit.
I think I'll do something about it tomorrow.
You should. Anyways, I'm going to eat dinner now. Bye, Al, I love you.
Make sure to eat well, okay? I love you too. Ah, I can't wait to become a husband.
Yay! Yes, it's Canada. Canada, the kawaii little maple leaf.
I asked my boing time friend, why to have a time here in my favorite place. I want to ask her about guys.
There's one tiny problem with that. I'm into girls.
So where do you want to sit? Anywhere that I can feel comfortable.
Okay. Where should I start?
I'm fine with any.
Seriously, Leanne, are you hitting adolescence?
I'm at the right age, so don't say that.
Anyway, why do you like about guys?
Can't think of any.
And how about...
What?
The dude right over there.
Don is a trap!
Have a look.
Why is he...
so cute.
He's handsome. How about him?
I'm kind of embarrassed myself.
What? I'm serious.
Hey, you can't get a guy if you're that shy, you know.
Get rid of it, girl.
I know, but I can't help it.
Oh, what should we do?
You must get that dude, Leanne. You two are destined for each other.
I'd read too much. Wow, girl.
Fine, I'll try my best.
Really?
I'll be the bridesmaid. Oh, wait a sec. Let me leave for a while.
I wonder where she'll go. He looks kind, and he's talking to England.
Will I be able to get him?
Why is so dude taking a long time?
It's Canada, isn't it?
Excuse me.
Sorry.
Hello.
Hi.
I noticed you looked at me several times.
Did you know you were talking to some man, right?
Somehow, it is like a fairy whispered to me that a beautiful lady is staring at me. Do you mind if I take a seat?
I don't.
The name's Matthew Williams. You are fucking cute.
Leanne,
I think the fairy is right. You're beautiful.
Thank you.
Do you like being here?
Yes.
Same here. I like this place too.
Wait, let me guess, you're a soldier?
What if I am? What if am I?
You don't want to admit this, but you have a thing for soldiers or any guy that holds a gun.
Cool.
Yo, I'm back. Why did you leave me for so long?
Hello.
What the? Answer me, Anna. Don't ignore me, why?
Give it up, Leanne. You're doing great.
So, Mr. Matthew, please take this pretty young lady home, okay? Sure thing. Wait a minute, there's something wrong with what she said. Do you want to eat? Anything is fine. Okay? Wait me here. Complete stranger treated you. This might be a new world, but you kind of like it. Every time you look at him or talk to him, you can't help but develop some feelings for him. Could this be the thing you've been trying to experience for a long time? Love at first sight? After eating, he asked you if you'd go out with him. It was sudden. Yet the answer was, "Wee." I wonder if he's here now. He's got to be around here somewhere. There he is. Oh my fucking god. He looks hot. Sorry, it's just hot. Hey. Hi. Have a seat. You look more beautiful than yesterday. Blush. Cute. Don't make fun of me. My bad. Anyway, what's up with the suit? Oh, that. I told my brother and the person I talked to the cafe yesterday, you know, the blonde one. I'll just go in to meet you. There's nothing to be so formal, but since you're a fine body. Since you're a fine lady, I might thank them later. And they're horrible, ripping my clothes off. You have my sympathy. May I ask why you asked me to go here? Is there something? That... I love you. Please become my girlfriend. Eh? Sure. Merci. You got it from Francie. Is there something wrong? Oh! I'm finally together. This is like a Hollywood movie. You too? We're fucked. We're damned. Oh, it just starts all over again. I'm pretty sure there was another one somewhere. Okay, that's fucking weird. We don't need those. Enough for one night.